say a couple things. Ronnie Montross, back in the 70s, he was my producer. I met him through Sammy Hagar. Ronnie actually built this guitar for me. And I pulled it out of the closet to play tonight. And if it wasn't for Sammy and Ronnie, I would have never started the band Night Ranger. So I want to thank those guys with all my heart. And I miss Ronnie with all my heart. So thank you all for coming out tonight. Let's see if we can't do something for you here, all right?
Yeah.
Thank you, Ronnie Montrose.
Okay.
Thank you, Ronnie. Tell Morris back there on guitar with us as well.